Negli ultimi anni i cruscotti delle nostre automobili sono molto cambiati. Ci forniscono...
The car dashboard has changed a lot in the past few years. They show us more information and the electronics help us manage journeys much better. And on boats the evolution has been even bigger because a yacht is a more complex product, which ideally needs to be made so it's easy to manage, preferably from just one command point.
Oggi vedremo come si controlla lo yacht grazie alle...
So we're going to have a look at how to control a yacht electronically today, how to manage not just the navigation and the engine, but the whole boat, that is, all the functions regarding life on board.
Questi display in origine mostravano semplicemente le mappe.
To begin with, these displays just demonstrate the maps, or the depth, or the radar. Now, though, they're the yacht's central nerve center, the interface between the boat and the skipper, well, the boat and the owner, who can now get happily involved themselves in the complex systems on board. They're so easy to use.
L'impianto che vediamo su questo Ferretti Yachts 670 si chiama Loop.
The electrical system on this Ferretti Yacht 670 is called Loop and is made by Navico, who are the parent company of Simrad Navigation Systems and Naviop Monitoring Systems. Naviop is an Italian company made up of 35 engineers, which recently became part of the Navico Galaxy. On the stern board, there are two Simrad NSS Evo 3 12-inch touch screens and three Simrad NSO Evo 3 16-inch touch screens at the helm. These systems were made to manage mega yachts, but now you can find them on Ferretti yachts that are smaller than 24 meters. In fact, various builders all over the world are swapping over to these systems for anything from a 22-footer to a 50-meter boat.
Guardate questa plancia.
Look at this bridge. There aren't any analog instruments for the engines.
Li troviamo direttamente su questa schermata e possiamo decidere come...
They're right on this screen and I can decide the visual layout for myself, what I want to see, how big the characters are, and even the size of the device itself.
Ma c'è molto...
But there is much more to this Naviop system.
Da questa schermata possiamo controllare il funzionamento del timone.
I can control the rudder and the joystick from this screen. This is the VDO. Look.
E da qui invece posso cambiare la modalità di funzionamento del joystick.
And from here I can change how the joystick works, to more up or cruise, or I can add dynamic positioning to stay still in one place with the prow fixed in a certain direction.
Restiamo ancora sulle funzioni tecniche.
Let's stay on the technical functions and look at this screen.
Ci sono gli allarmi. Veniamo informati immediatamente se qualche pompa di sentina viene attivata, evidentemente.
The alarms. I immediately know if a bilge pump has been activated because there's water, or there's another important alarm for the temperature of the exhaust, which is the first sign of your engine overheating.
Ma un buon comandante deve tenere sotto controllo anche altre funzioni.
But a good captain needs to keep all sorts of other functions under control too, like reserve tanks, not just water, petrol especially, or how charged up the batteries are, or how much energy the alternator is supplying in order to charge up. And the integrated Naviop system does it all.
E adesso vediamo qualcosa che riguarda di più lo...
And now let's have a look at something more to do with the rest of the boat. From this screen, I can control the air conditioning in the various rooms on board. And then you can turn the lights on and off, lower or raise the music volume, and lots of other things.
C'è poi la possibilità di trasmettere all'esterno i dati per il monitoraggio e gli interventi a distanza. Per esempio per...
Then there's the possibility to monitor or activate data when you're away from the boat. For example, you can keep the boat under surveillance with cameras, or put the air conditioning on before you arrive. Some functions, though, for security reasons, can't be activated from off the boat.
Tutto molto bello.
It's all fantastic, but the most skeptical of us will be asking, Yes, but what if it all breaks down? No problem. Each device can carry out the tasks of the others.
Tutto ciò non è solo bello da vedere e facile da usare.
Which means the system isn't just nice to look at, nor easy to use. It keeps everything under control and makes sailing safer.